Next one you're going to put in is the LI3. So LI3 is sitting at the turning point where the second metacarpal shaft connected to the second metacarpal head. So that's a small indent because of the structure of the bony, the bone shape. So we're going to prepare skin this way. And we get the needles ready. Have my hand back on the metacarpal head, feeling where the turning point is. And push the needles in this way. Tap the needles in and insert. That's good.